Drew McIntyre was once the handpicked chosen one of WWE. But in the end, all of success has been the result of good old-fashioned hard work.
Yeah, credit to McIntyre. Everything he's got, he earned here in WWE. He's a terrific example of the heights you can achieve when you set your mind to it.
And tonight, Drew's got his mind set on continuing his success story by putting his head down and going to work.
Oh, it's trapped. Crossface submission with a tap. Oh, body is not meant to.
The arm is trapped in the crossface. There's no escape.
Oh, yes, yeah, there is.
Ooh. Ooh. Sharp kick.
And Del Toro may have felt that coming.
Ooh.
That hurt.
Kick to the gut. Ooh. Brutal forearm. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Look at this raw power.
Garbage.
That is the kind of move that leaves our jaws on the floor. Unbelievable.
Oh, that was just malicious.
That was disrespectful.
When it comes to in-ring ability, as soon as the bell rings, Drew McIntyre might be the most explosive superstar around. How long do you think that explosivity is going to be a key component in this one, Corey?
Well, it's always a major part of his matches, Cole. But hopefully, it's not all he's got up his sleeve. We know Drew can be a thinking man's wrestler when he wants to be. And he absolutely needs to be here.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here.
Gets to the ropes, and that's going to cause the ref to break the hold.
Ooh!
What a place kick.
Got to it. Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Uh-oh.
He finds a counter to McIntyre there. Elbow smash.
Sent into the corner.
One of the most innovative high flyers we've ever seen, guys.
Yeah, Cole, Ricochet's definitely innovative, but he also still definitely has a chip on his shoulder. He has something to prove. Every flip and dive and even burst of energy is just his attempt to do that.
Ricochet will absolutely have a champ. Referee in position.
Trying to make short order of things there.
Ooh!
Seated drop kick.
Right on point. Escapes in a nick of time. Coming back in the ring, strikes with a kick.
Oof.
Shoulders down. And bypasses the pinfall.
Still early goings here for these men.
Strong impact from Ricochet.
Oh, that's right on the knees. That can change everything. continuing to work on their opponent's arm.
Pulling into an arm breaker. Oh!
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Yeah, as Ricochet is trying to prove a point with his offense.
Boy, what a kick.
Oh, man.
Oh, Dar saves himself.
Rolling elbow.
Woo-wee.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Driving a knee into the arm. That kick will stop you in your tracks. That might be it. Before three.
He's determined to keep this matchup going.
Oh, right to the back.
Yeah.
Into the ring.
He's channeling the crowd's energy.
Down he goes.
Catapulting down on the opponent.
Delivers the knee.
Overhand right lands.
Dropping the knee for more punishment.
Ooh! Oh, kick connects.
Able to give him the slip. He's lost some of his win now.
Captures the clothesline.
Oh, what a Spanish fly! Great counter.
Oh!
Oh, my lord!
Ah, look at this.
So much damage inflicted.
Pinning down their opponent's arm. Vicious knee drop.
Noam Dar is just getting knocked around.
And impressed.
If this lands, it's over. That's it. Call the match.
Ooh, he got all of the knee.
Rolling elbow.
Woo-wee.
Saw it coming.
Sends a very clear message.
He has been here before and he knows what he needs to do.
With an uppercut. Drew McIntyre set for competition. Talking about a superstar who never hesitates when it comes to bringing a fight to his opponents.
Oh, yeah. Drew is always looking for a fight, and I would say he definitely found one this time around.
Get ready to see the Scottish Warrior on a warpath in this one, guys.
And then there is Noam Dar, who has accomplished so much at such a young age.
Dar is burning bright like a Scottish supernova, and the opposition is about to get scorched.
Well, good.
See what I did there, Saxton?
For a European arm breaker.
He switches it back around.
Way up there.
Oh. Ooh, what a nasty kick. Just disrespectful.
Tossing them aside.
There's a lot of hard ways to land, but that might be the hardest.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Drew McIntyre is always willing to drag his opponents to hell and back for the victory, no matter who he's facing. That has to be a concern of his opponent here tonight, Corey.
Of course it's going to be a concern, Cole, but just accepting that and facing McIntyre head-on can change the outlook of this match. If you can drag McIntyre into those depths before he has a chance to realize it, you should catch him off guard.
Take more strength than he has left.
A lift up.
Waiting for a little bit of high risk here, it seems. He climbs into the ring.
Bam!
And a kick.
Ooh. Oh, Dollar saves himself.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm. McIntyre now with an unrelenting attack.
Drew exhibiting all his power and force.
An agile escape. Blockbuster!
He saw that one coming.
Step aside now.
Hey, wait for me.
Oh, ouch.
Look at this, just unloading.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Kicked him hard.
Come on!